Blessings, y'all. Just take a load off right here. What's going on, y'all? I know y'all know people that fake ain't, can't handle they, you know what I mean, pressure and be held accountable for their own actions. Yeah, we all know people like that. Type of person that'll basically do a crime or do something wrong, get caught up for it, and make every excuse in the world of why they can't handle the pressure of handling the consequences or being told on everybody around them. They mama, daddy, everybody, just so they can get up out of a crime instead of handling the time, you feel me? That's a person that can't handle being accountable for their own actions. Teach your kids how to be accountable for their own actions, meaning if they do something wrong, be able to fess up to it, or man up, woman up to it, girl up to it, boy up to it, you feel me? Don't be out telling on their damn body, and especially for something that they done got caught up doing wrong, and then they want to be a tattletale or anything like that. You know what I'm saying? That's just crazy, man. That's what's wrong with the world today. Don't nobody want to man up or woman up to what they do wrong. Everybody want to put the blame on everybody else, even if they ain't got nothing to do with the situation. You feel me? Definitely a public service announcement, man. Because there's way too many people that's talking too damn much about things that they ain't got nothing to do with. Be held accountable for your actions, man. Take a load off signing off, y'all. One.